accompanying us here tonight. It's great to see all of you, to see the auditorium packed again after a terrific musical this past weekend. We are going to enter the part of the concert where we get lots of other people involved, and so we're going to be moving around quite a bit. That first set, that's our tour set that you might have guessed we'll be taking to Florida this year. Our next piece is to recognize our county chorus qualifiers. This is Exultate Justi in Domino, and it's going to feature those senior high county chorus students. Thank you. Now we'd like to invite sixth grade to come up to perform their song. Come on up, sixth grade. Thank you. Thank you very much, sixth grade. It's a pleasure to have you, and I can't wait to be working with you in the not-too-distant future. Give it up for sixth grade. Our next piece features our district chorus representatives. These students successfully auditioned for District 7 Chorus, beating out students from over 50 high schools across the 8-county area. They are Kiefer Bell on soprano 1, alto 2, Abby Sullivan on alto 2, Louis Salazar, Aaron Adams on tenor 1, Peter Brown on bass 1, Cole Smith on bass 1, and Enrique Angeles on bass 2. This is our district chorus contingent, and they're singing. They're performing a piece from the district chorus concert called Seeking Light, and this is by Dr. Brandon Williams, who was the guest conductor to sing under the baton of the composer of this piece. This is Seeking Light.
Thank you.
Next up, we have a couple of combined pieces. This one is our middle school treble choir and our high school women's chorus. If those two groups would join me on stage, this is Praise His Holy Name. And I'd also like to take this moment while they're on their way up to acknowledge all of our student instrumentalists today. We have guitars and percussion, and especially I'd like to say thank you to Ms. Mack for joining us for a couple of pieces on piano, and before this one, which is a really nice piece and a great feature of his talent, I'd like to recognize Scott Myers on piano. combined middle school piece. So high school women's chorus, let's go that way. And middle school mixed, let's go this way. And let's hear the combined middle school choirs. Give it up for the combined middle school group.
There. So this is the combined middle school mixed chorus and treble chorus. The piece we're going to do is Everlasting Melody, and this is a piece that we did at the junior high county chorus this year. So I didn't tell them I was going to do this, but if you're somebody up here who was in county chorus for the junior high, could you all just step down here to the front of the stage, please? We had over 20 students from New Oxford Middle School, and Maddie Knoll, I did not forget you, our ninth grade representative over there. So. But New Oxford High School representative, and then we also have our New Oxford Middle School representative. So these students have been singing this song since December. They love this song. They're so ready to sing it again. All right, thank you. You can go back up on the risers. Miss Sharon Mack on the piano and features Cole Smith on the drums. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
So we have a fun little American folk song that goes back to my middle school days. This is The Cuckoo, and this is going to feature our middle school mixed chorus and concert choir and women's chorus and Grace Nielsen on piano and Megan McPeters on cajon. So as soon as we get everybody up here, we'll get rolling. Thank you. This is the fun one. We're gonna get reformed for our last two pieces featuring concert choir. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the school board, to thank my counterparts, Ms. Moyer and Ms. Moser, and our sixth grade chorus and our middle school students for collaborating with us on this concert. I'd like to thank Dr. Bowman for all of his help and support to make this kind of thing possible. And we'll be ready to go here in 1 second. This is Stand in That River. We were supposed to perform this 2 years ago tonight, and obviously that didn't happen. We left Friday, March 13th, we left the stage set and came back weeks and weeks later, and it was still set from the rehearsal for this particular piece, and so this is one that's been near and dear to us, and we've been looking forward to performing for quite a while. So this features Riley Dodder and Dylan Rivera and Sydney Christner on solos here at the beginning.
Thank you.
Our last piece is it's a little bit of a journey. It's called The Awakening, and the beginning talks about a world without music, a world of silence, a world not that different than what we experienced over the last 2 years. And in the end, I think you'll get the impression that music triumphs. And so it's really great to be back doing this March concert again, singing with the future of what these guys are doing currently. And this piece is also a tremendous feature for our other student accompanist, Grace Nielsen, our senior, and she's been accompanying for me since fifth grade. And I think that this is a fine display of her talent. So Grace, thank you. Thank you so much for being with us this evening. This is The Awakening.
Thank you.
Let music go to deep. Thank you so much for joining us this evening. Have a great night.